If we put a bowl of junk,
what's up?
How are you?
Just training the dogs. This one's over here getting ready for to go home next week.
Oh,
yeah.
That's a trainee, huh?
A trainee.
You know, we're building a house in Lakewood Ranch.
Because
it's getting too, with the COVID and all crap, and I'm getting a dog and I'm going to come see you, okay?
What kind of dog again?
I don't know, I'm torn. The problem is we had this German short hair pointer that used to come over for sleepovers for a night or two, and I loved it because she slept right between me and my wife.
Yeah.
And then at the same time, I know your melon law is fantastic.
No, I do labs now. Chocolate labs.
Oh, you do?
I'm doing chocolate labs, yellow labs.
What happened to your melon law? Do you still have it?
I still have it. I retired them.
Yeah.
So I retired.
They need a lot of work.
Yeah, I wouldn't suggest that. I wouldn't suggest the melon law. It's too much.
And the other thing is this doodle business, you know.
I have some good doodle breeders that I can refer you to. Hold on, let me
right,
stay. Wait, stay here for a sec.
I'm a trainer, buddy.
Yeah.
I see a little shot.
Yeah.
She's a warmer on there, huh?
She's a silver lab.
Oh.